favorite artist?
My favorite artist would be Tupac, Outkast, and Goody Mob.
What is your ideal situation for recording?
My ideal recording session would be like if I could record right here with a mic in the middle, maybe a couple pretty ass bohemian women around me, some key.
What inspired you?
What inspired me to rap was I just wanted to make a difference, honestly. A lot of the music that I fell in love with earlier on in the industry, like, you know, the Tupac, the Outkast, the Giddy Mob, I don't hear that type of substance in music no more. And I just wanted to make the music I fell in love with, and I also wanted to be able to utilize my music as like a launching pad to start my revolution. And I'm doing just that.
Hey, shout out to Rapchat though, because they're actually breaking the mold right now, man. They're able to give you damn near live content, you know? And I haven't seen that before, man, so they're definitely revolutionizing with that, man. So shout out to Rapchat, man. I'm honored to be a part of this application right now. And if you don't know it, if you ain't familiar with Rapchat, go get familiar, man. Shout out to Rapchat. Cold rap, we're taking over the world. Free my brother, too, man.